Welcome to the OpenMWCS video of this release. Editor development has gained momentum in the last few months, which should be more noticeable when version 0.45 arrives. For now, let's have a look at the changes included in version 0.44. First of all, the current release changes the names of two data fields. On the one hand, the model entry is renamed to model/animation to make clear that certain objects have default models and use the specified file to play a different set of animations. On the other hand, the original creature field is now called parent creature, which emphasizes the fact that the current creature sound file is fetched from the referenced creature ID. The naming is still not perfect, but once we have tooltips for data fields, things will become much clearer. But that's another story for another time. OpenMWCS provides a search function to quickly search for pieces of data and a verifier to run a global error check. The results are displayed in a report table and can be filtered and sorted. In the past, sorting reported entries by ID was case sensitive, displaying for example a lowercase a below an uppercase z. This issue was fixed in the current release. Some of you may have already noticed it. Version 0.44 features a new icon set for our editor. A big thank you to our user Lamoud who created all the icons. The set is complete, ignoring icons for missing features, and we hope that the icon style blends well with the editor's current design. Finally, the current release introduces terrain texture editing. This new editing mode is available in the scene view and enables modders to paint textures onto terrain, replacing the original textures in the process. You may select textures by drag and drop from the textures table and from the land textures table respectively. Once you have selected a texture, you should customize the brush by setting its shape, point, square or circle, and its size. We will also eventually add the option to set the brush to the shape of the current selection. If you want to switch between brush setups, just right-click on the brush icon and choose from a list of recently used brushes. Happy painting! That's all for now. As I mentioned at the beginning of this video, editor development has gained momentum again, so stay tuned for the upcoming 0.45 release. Also, consider reading through the official release notes for more in-depth information and visit our forums on openmw.org. Until next time, thanks for watching.